A police van takes Oscar Pistorius back to his cell, where he'll be spending his seventh night behind bars. The South African athlete's uncle says he's struggling emotionally.
He's grieving and I don't expect him to get over it even soon. And so he's still in an emotionally tough time.
In court, meanwhile, at Pistorius's bail hearing, more riveting details about what prosecutors say happened on Valentine's Day, when Pistorius shot his girlfriend, Reva Steenkamp. It was a version of events countered vigorously by his defense team. Prosecutors say witnesses heard arguments coming from the Pistorius home for an hour before the shooting. The defense argues the witness's house was 300 meters, about 1,000 feet away. Pistorius's lawyers say thought he was shooting at an intruder in the bathroom. Taking the stand, the investigating officer said Pistorius used a cricket bat to break down the bathroom door, that the bat and a cell phone were found splattered with blood. Using a diagram projected on a large screen, the officer said Pistorius aimed his gun at the toilet, pointing out that he had to turn and fire at an angle in order to hit the toilet. More prosecution evidence, a floor plan of the apartment, which the state says shows Pistorius could not have crossed the bedroom towards the bathroom without realizing Steenkamp was not in bed. Defense attorneys pressed the police officer, who admitted that Steenkamp's body had no signs of an assault or signs of her defending herself. The officer also conceding he could find nothing inconsistent with Pistorius's version of events. Prosecutors say police found bullets in a safe in the home, and they say that'll lead to charges of possessing illegal ammunition. But later, the investigator said they did not establish whose ammunition it was. Prosecutors say there's no way the killing of Steenkamp was self-defense. They cited two previous incidents of police encounters with Pistorius that suggest he could be prone to violence, adding that, since they consider Pistorius a flight risk, he should be held without bail. But still, legal experts believe Pistorius has a good chance of spending Thursday night at home.
Personally, I would like to see him receiving bail at this stage, that the law can take its course, normal course, that we shouldn't have a trial by ambush.
Court will reconvene on Thursday morning. Robin Kerno, CNN, Pretoria, South Africa.